to protect the world from devastation.
To unite all people within our nation.
To denounce the evil of truth and love. To extend our reach to the stars above. Jesse!
James. Meowth! I don't get why you guys are always talking and I'm stuck doing all the work.
We haven't got much time. If they're headed to Pewter City, they'll have to pass this way.
They'll walk right into our trap.
Come on! Cover it up so well they'll never discover it's a trap. Ha! Perfect!
Ah! I can't even tell where the trap is.
Wasn't it here?
Is this it?
Where did it go?
It's over there!
Squirtle, Bulbasaur, Charmander, anyone's fine. Just please save one for
Gary,
me.
Gary, Liz, or Matt, if he can do it, no one can. Gary.
I'm sorry, excuse me.
Hey, watch where you're going. Well, you must be Ash. Better late than never, I guess. At least you got the chance to meet me.
Gary?
Mr. Gary to you, show some respect. Well, Ash, you snooze, you lose, and you're behind right from the start. I got a Pokémon and you don't.
You got your first Pokémon?
That's right, loser, and it's right inside this Pokéball.
Let's go, Gary! Let's go! Yeah, yeah! Let's go,
thank
Gary!
Thank you, fam! Thank you all for this great honor! I promise you that I will become a Pokémon master and make the town of Pallet known all around the world.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
I was just wondering what kind of Pokémon you got.
None of your business. If you showed up on time, you would have seen that I got the best Pokémon from Professor Oak. It's good to have a grandfather in the Pokémon business, isn't it? Thank you for coming to see the history in the making. Now I, Gary Oak, am off to learn the ways of the Pokémon trainer!
I'll show you.
So, you decided to show up after all.
Oh, Professor Oak, where's my Pokémon?
Your Pokémon?
Yes, I'm ready.
You look like you're ready for bed, not for Pokémon training. I hope you don't think you're going to train in your pajamas.
Oh, no, Professor. I got messed up this morning and I was a little late. But believe me, I'm ready for a Pokémon.
I'm having some lovely Chinese food.
It's spicy rice soup for me.
Nothing for me, y'all. I'm getting it good.
Work that body.
Cheers.
I wonder what that was.
I didn't get a taste.
I didn't get a sip.
That's the breaks. But I wonder where that big blast came from.
There it is.
My lunch break is ruined.
No rice soup for me.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Hey, wait for me.
You should try to learn something about Pokémon first. With Pokémon, you've got to use strategy. Pidgeotto is a bird. Caterpie is a worm. Birds eat worms, Mr. Pokémon Master.
Well, if you just try hard enough, things will work out, won't they?
No, Ash, I'm afraid things won't just work out if you try hard enough. The Pokémon trainer's judgment is more important than anything else, and unfortunately for you, the trainer has to have a brain.
So, we meet again.
I know that voice.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all people within our nation.
To denounce the evil of truth and love.
To extend our reaches to the stars above.
Jesse!
James.
Oh no, not this again.
Team Rocket blasts so that the state of life.
Surrender now or prepare to fight.
Meow, that's right.
We're kinda busy now, so if you could...
Be quiet, little boy. We're not here to listen to you. We're here to get your Pokémon.
Hand over that Pikachu.
Gotta catch 'em all, Pokémon! Hey. Charmeleon!
War Turtle!
Mewtwo, Tentacruel, Aerodactyl!
Ammonite!
Slowpoke!
Pidgeot,
Arbok! That's all, folks!
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all!
Ooh, gotta catch 'em all!